Hi everyone, welcome to my fashions. Here previously I have shown you what kind of needles we are using in the Aari work. Here I am showing you some kind of different threads which we are using in the Aari work. This is absolutely for the beginners, okay? So here I'll before going to start this, I'm requesting you to new viewers who are watching this video, please click on the subscription button which is showing red color on the downside of this video, and also click on bell button just beside that particular tab, so that you can get immediate notifications on your mail when we are uploading new videos and updates and all on my channels. So guys, here I'm just quickly starting my video. Here these are some kind of threads which I'm going to explain you today. These are all silk threads. In generally we use in Aari work stitches. Okay, these are the silk threads which are available in the market with the different kind of brands and everything. Like here you can see this, it's a Max brand and it's a Royal. I'm not sure, it's not a promotional video, okay? It's I'm just giving you a knowledge about these silk threads. It's a VIP, like a VIP, and some kind of see, VIP is a good one. Vardhman is also there. Vardhman also good company, which is like, you know, silk threads are most important role playing in the saree work embroidery. Like if any kind of designs you are working, please maintain some kind of quality, because saree work is like, you know, it's a huge business in this fashion world. So you people should know about the quality also while you are using. Threads should not be broke like this, okay? Okay, it's very strong. So you should use the quality of the threads and shining, and everything is like, you know, that will reflect on your work. So these are the some different colors which I'm using. I have also have so many colors, different shades and all. In the market you will get it, online also you are getting. In the market, like, you know, if you go for any kind of craft material shows or any kind of sewing material shows, stores, or any kind of like fancy stores, if you go and you can ask them for this kind of silk threads, okay? Why? Because why I'm telling you, in my previous channels also I have given some kind of tutorials and all for this Aari work. For there I got lot of queries. People have asked me about these threads, because they are while they are stitching, these threads are broken and they couldn't able to do anything. I found lot of queries, so I thought that I should give you a complete information regarding this threads. So guys, what I'm using here, not me, anyone who are working with the Aari work, they'll use the silk threads, okay? Mainly they'll use the silk threads for thread working and all. And after that, the main one is jerry for jerry work. They'll use the jerry threads. Jerry threads, you should remember that in the market we have Aari jerry threads and also we have the mission embroidery jerry threads. So embroidery threads, don't buy any kind of embroidery threads if you want to work with Aari designs, okay? If you want to work with the mission embroidery and all, then you can use the embroidery threads. Here I don't have the embroidery threads right now. Here I'm showing you only the jerry threads which are useful for Aari work. See here, this kind of in the size of this size and also the bigger size jerry threads, you will get it. Gold color mainly we will use, or antique colors we will use, but in the market we have a different kind of colored jerry threads also we are getting. So like this kind of around four colors, five colors, six colors they are selling. You can also get 12 colors also. The whole 12 colors also you can buy it. But here these also work like a gold jerry threads which we are using, but mainly we will use the jerry threads of this kind, gold and antique and silver colors we will use. Some situations we will go for the colored or copper color, copper jerry threads. Okay, so these are the main threads. Apart from this, we will also use the sewing thread needles, like and sewing threads, sorry, not needles, sewing threads, like this threads we will use. And this is the rope which is useful for the padding and carding. I'll tell you the difference between carding and padding. Okay, so here this will be like, you know, some kind of thickness it have. So these all materials are available in the market. Globally you can find out online also, or else craft material stores or sewing material stores or any kind of fancy stores you can ask nearby your home and all in your location. So these are the main threads which we are using in this Aari work. It's absolutely for the beginners, guys, who are going to start the particular Aari work or embroidery kind of works they are going to start. Then they can use this kind of things. So here I'm using silk threads, jerry threads and sewing threads and also ropes. Okay, so that's it, guys. Hope you people have liked it. If you have any doubts, please give a comment box. Please give on comment box, I'll reply back. And if you haven't subscribed my channel, so please click on subscribe button and also click on bell button to get immediate notifications. We have the regional languages as handicrafts in Telugu for Telugu people and Hindi for story dig. We are also uploading the videos on the particular regional languages. So we'll meet you in the next video with new project. Thanks for watching.